When we bored in the desert, this is what we do. Just stroke the motor.
That's how we do it.
My boy Paul, out here getting our clown on.
Streets.
Find out. It's a what's the name over there? Like if you back up and go down there, you know it's a you know that little bridge thing. I don't know how you get over. Get in it though. Check out the VW. Let y'all get a full good look at it. I had my head going over that damn bump. Hell yeah. These damn things are fun as hell, dude. Check out the V-Dub. Hey, Paul, what's up with this motor, man? What it got?
2276.
This one got a full roll cage
with
in it.
Air conditioning.
With AC, you said?
In a Volkswagen, that's unheard of, man.
With AC?
With AC. See the compressor right here? It's all mounted under the dash.
This thing's so clean you can eat off of it. I pinky swear. Check out them tires. I want y'all to get a good look at the interior.
See that? The units all mounted in here.
Check it out. Look at the seats. It's like nobody even sit in this car. Oh, I see it right there. Like, even got a sound system in it. Sheesh. Full roller on it. This thing is not no joke. Hey, I can't even tell you which one is more fun. There are the tires. Hey, Paul, what year is this one?
69.
It's a 69, so you know it's nasty.
Yeah. Her name's Sheena.
He called her Sheena.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, and they got all buttons in there. I don't know if you've seen it in the side of the cockpit. How long you say you had this, Paul? You said 13 years?
Yeah, 12, 13 years.
12, 13 years of building. As you see, this is a guy's garage, a man's garage. Got the VP on the top. Tires. This is a fun place to be. I'm gonna see if I can, I'm gonna post another video and see if I can get them to do a little startup on it. But right now, catch y'all in a minute.